But after that, like there's a land, there's one of these jumps, these sideways jumps. They're quite annoying in Lagoon.
I also
And
hate them.
yeah, with that landing, you can kind of judge if the landing was good or bad. You can maybe judge slightly if you have a little bit more speed or less.
When I played this map
But
the very first time in the beta, I think I even played it in Braunschweig during the beta and showed Lagoon a bit to the friends.
good idea.
And I was actually worse than this little sister of my friend in Lagoon on this track. And I couldn't get these fucking side jumps. It was impossible.
Yeah, it's also actually.
Respawned so often.
Yeah, and the thing is, like, you know how difficult these side jumps can be. Now imagine them with a speed boost before, and you have way more speed there. And, like, the thing is, it's so difficult to not get an auto drift when landing there. Like, that's the worst part about it. You're always gonna get an auto drift. I think I just PB'd. Yeah, I did. Minus 1.8. Neat. I didn't train these tracks, of course. I think. Oh god. I hit the start block. Oh, whoa, whoa. Huh? Huh? Okay, I'm last. Yeah, I'm not last, but basically last. Can I even finish?
No, Mini! I had such an unlucky start again in this cup. And of course, Mini gets me by 5000. I don't know. I played this map 10 minutes today. I
I
went
think
all the
I've only
time
played
through this
once.
right-hander in the start. And there is this bump in the transition to dirt. And I always thought, huh, that can happen something that would be not nice. But never something. It really, it always worked. And now first round Smurfs Cup, and my car just steers completely to the left here in this little bump. 90 degree.
Yeah. For me the same, and I hit the wall, and then my speed was awful for everything afterwards. Couldn't drive it anymore.
Shit, it was also not too great.
Ugh, oversteer here. I hate that turn. Must have criticized it.
Mini. In the last sector, it was 8000 between me and Mini.
Wow,
But
sehr gut,
luckily,
Mini.
he is behind me, but sadly, he's not stealing points from you.
Ja.
I wonder how I could make a 0.7 out of this crash turn.
Tells me that I'm 7. Though I have a good run. It is 7. Huh?
My end was not
Why am I
perfect.
so far behind?
People are more trained, probably.
And now the guy was farther behind now. 3.5, that's nothing. I don't know, do you always have like oversteers in that turn, that 180 in the dirt? You just go into the flowers.
I don't have that big problems though. So I think I did 2 times a 0.79 and a 0.80 or a 0.80. Afterwards, so 3 times basically the same time in the finish.
I'm like really confused because I drove my PB in the warm up, even though I didn't play this track for a week, obviously, and also didn't even feel that good. And now I'm feeling like I know how to drive it, and I'm driving worse. At 7th, I basically didn't finish 1-1. I want to at least get 4th behind Mini. He's of course trained.
Yeah, not this one. So we don't play the Ibo map first. The map order is different. So I actually trained the Ibo map as the very last one. So because I thought we start with it, but this time they changed the order. Maybe it's the last track now, the Smurfs Cup. Because the Leo map was second last week, and this was the third map last week, I believe.
Yeah.
Yeah, this is my worst track, I would say.
I'm not sure if I should, like, just break or release and break tab, or what I should really do there, because there's also the danger of getting an auto slide there. I'm not quite sure what to do there. At least now I know that I need to
wallbang
this end.
Wow. Between Leo, who's first, and Ryulu, who's third, 17,000. I was in between.
Already going diagonal, that's the trend. Oh wow. I got that that difficult turn very well. Now I had no chance for that right uphill turn. This map is absolutely awful. Wow. It's like the worst that could have happened.
Funny how it tells me first in the finish, even though I'm 3 tenths behind.
Again this first round, I got 19th. I hit the pavement, right at the exit, I hit the pavement.
With your back left.
Yeah, and then it slid me out to the left, outside of the grass. Like there's a very small passage between the pavement and the CP, the dirt CP, and I went through that. And I was backwards, of course, 180. I also already crashed the Zerg. This is not that great so far. Now I got through.
I have no feeling for the tunnel.
Yeah, I barely got it with two brake ticks. I thought it was full speed, just normal. I was really close.
That was a slow run. I never got it full speed, the tunnel.
Yeah, I got it when I had the had a bad uphill turn before. No, I had to do two brake tricks, but and it was fine.
Yeah, I don't know how you can do brake tricks in that speed.
Yeah, maybe that could be difficult. I don't know. I don't notice that anymore. Well, I thought one would be enough, but I needed to do two. I never get that tunnel 180 right at the start. Oh, but everyone failed this one, it seems. But it's a fight with the people that failed now. What did you do at the... Oh, no, that was Black Dark.
Yeah, it was Black Dark.
Was already asking myself, what is he doing there now?
How is this still a 0.16? When I saw the distance to Eula, I thought it's much worse. But 0.16 is still okay. I just have no idea. 0.06? My PB is 0.6 like or 0.7, and it was like the limit.
I got the start very, very good. What?
Well, it's difficult to say what is even the line in the start.
Well, my pet just DC'd in the start. And that's very annoying now. Because I wanted to refund my gamepad today. But the train was cancelled for today. The train that I wanted to ride, so I couldn't go there, so I need to play with it for longer. It has like connection problems in German, you would say buggy contact. I don't know what you would call that in English.
I think we had this already in a stream, this question. Yeah, this is like my maximum what I can do.
How can I be so close? I had a pet DC, I went into the wall right at the start. Ugh. Then it's like
yeah, behind me there is 9/10 and Mini Marina loses just 4 points with that.
Yeah. Oh, it would have also been so easy to just be top 3.
Yeah. If you just don't crash, then you are top 3 in that round. 60 is not that difficult to beat. But yeah, worst map over, at least. Really have no idea how to do that.
Well, you would call it loose connection in English, or yeah. So basically what I thought, it doesn't have a designated name. It's just this thing, German or Germans have like words for basically anything.
You can create words for anything as well, that's a good thing in Germany.
And in English, you mostly just often describe those.
Oh, Oh, that's a cool thing in German. I know I watched once a YouTuber girl who was... I think she was from America. And she was totally hyped about the German language and made it with some examples. I think we speak about it already last, maybe with you. The example Nacktschnecke. Where the English guys need a complete own word for it, for this animal. And Germans can make it so easy. Just a snake that is snaked. Nacktschnecke.
Naked. Baked.
Snaked.
Yeah, I guess, yeah. I remember like a sign where there were like I don't know the German word anymore, but it was like three. My pet DC'd again. I just jumped into the water. This is. Oh god.
Why didn't it happen in Torvo?
What did I wonder as well. It did once. But now it happens so often. This is. Hell, but now I'm afraid of the knockout. Very afraid of the knockout. Like, it could easily be a waste of time now playing the knockout if I just get a DC, like, in the top 5 or something. Yeah, didn't only want to refund it because of that, but the rubber is also... yeah. Falling apart on my left stick. Oh man.
I was not happy with my run for a long time, but still a 0.3, surprisingly.
Wait, is my... Why is my gamepad not a... Okay, now it's working. Maybe I'm just gonna play with keyboard, I don't know. Nah, that's not fun. The understeers or oversteers in those turns are really bad for me. And the ones near the water. Like, especially the one, like the left one into the right one. That's. I always get an understeer or oversteer in that one. There's no way, nothing I can do about it.
Need a good end. Yeah, that's good. I had a very shaky part again. That's another 0.35. I had a very shaky part. And also an oversteer before that jump. Barely made the jump, was only 4th. But the ending was very good. I don't remember what was my PB here in offline. Did I have the 49 seconds time? I'm so off the line. I can't attack Riulu when I drive like that.
Wow! I just got a complete slowdown there. In that left turn. I just went almost down to zero. Because of some bump there, I don't know. I lost like a second or something. Otherwise this one was really, really good.
Ah.
Yeah. Lost a second and then it's this close. Great. Ugh, come on, nothing is working at the moment.
Riolu was so beatable now. If I just had a decent start here.
What time did it work? Oh, yeah. Yeah, he was.
I started with this track in the training today, and usually my first track is always the one where I struggle the most, where I need to get in first. But it was different today. This one worked, but now.
I just hope I can get my pad to work in the backyard. I'm just wondering if I should even continue playing this map card if I'm having these troubles. Just gonna get annoyed.
This round felt much better, but it was only a little server PB for me. Don't know why.
How is the start blind? It's bad, but it's not blind. How am I fifth in total?
I once got a bug in the transition to dirt.
Yeah, I had those multiple times.
Thanks for the 100 bits. Thanks a lot. Riolu on his own map. I don't believe that there's a lot of chance to get him.
Sometimes you can always think, yeah, it's, if it's his own map, he wants to hunt it more and stuff like that, get a really good time. Maybe there's a slight hope in that could happen. But unlikely, even if he crashes.
Yeah, for example, it's this PB here. 47.69. I don't know, but this is so far away. This is just so far away. Here in the warm-up he drives the 47. For me it's difficult to beat Voyager's time without too much of training. Voyager has a 0.3, this 32. I also got a 0.3. But that's it. I can of course improve if everything works, but 47 and a 0.69. That's a bit too much. I think there's also some brake trick shit here in this tunnel, for example. This right hander feels completely wrong for me.
But he's definitely not doing as many brake tricks as I do there.
How bad can you make a slide here? Shit. Well, this is what I want. Second place. As long as Riolu drives it too fast time, this is fine. Even though my one was not great. Oh, hype!
Oh. Actually, decent time. only like 7 or 6 tenths behind me.
I was speaking about his first CP time.
Oh, I thought his finish time, because that is also better than usual.
Oh, okay.
It was less than 1.5 seconds behind you. For that fence.
On such a track, that's pretty crazy.
Yeah, he's outplaying all of us. Didn't get the cancel. That can be very important here. I lost 3 positions. Oh, 2. Ed lost his place. He was in front of me. At least I'm improving. But like, if Hype gets that CP one time, he has no angle for the drift afterwards.
Yeah. Well, he has to drift in that case then, at least. That's for sure. I do noslide.
Thought about doing noslide. I like doing it noslide more normally. Yeah, I'm gonna do it now. See if I'm in front. Downtime. Yeah, in front by 200. Great.
Yeah, it's not really a difference. Just what you prefer more.
Normally I prefer...
If you prefer the drift cancel, or if you prefer brake tricks. And I know what you prefer.
Yeah. But that dirt turn afterwards, I don't really like that dirt turn, to be honest. Like, first coming onto it is kinda weird. And also, dirt turn in general.
Oh! Why now, Voyager?
Oh, come on. 4,000s.
That is mini. We win so often closely. But why now, Voyager?
I have lost every single one of those that were close. Every single one I have lost. And there were like already 5 or 6 or 7 maybe even ballots like that. And I lost every single one. Sometimes even to multiple people. It was like less than 1/10. Oh, I'm losing 3/10 in that dirt uphill. Although, I don't know, I'm doing it full speed, I'm doing it completely on the bright dirt, and I'm also like, I don't know, I'm not oversteering or anything, but I still lose 3/10 there. That doesn't make any sense to me. Oh, finally I won. But I still lost to you.
Voyager is the last one of this battle.
Yeah, Violo didn't win every round on his own map.
Yeah, well. But in exact. You know, I was always the guy behind him, and exactly when he crashes. Voyager drives that time and is 500s ahead. Kinda annoying. But yeah, I only lose 11 points in Riulu here.
It's 70 points behind Voyager. Like, Voyager also knows these maps now. Last time we maybe knew them the same amount. Because he usually also doesn't train, or doesn't look at the maps in general. Oh, my map 5 already. Wow, that went quick. I got a bug on that exit from the wheat field. That's maybe good that I get it now.
Now Riolu's behind my PB, but just by 200s. Say that this is a track where you can beat Riolu.
Yeah, good pavement turn. That's pretty much it. There's nothing more on this track really. The dirt turn is of course difficult but doable. One right here, keeping a lot of speed. I didn't get it good though. Yeah, just very close before this pavement turn now, and that one decides everything. And I got a bug. Oh, fuck. And it doesn't need to be this freaking close, and especially with Voyager. That's the worst thing, you get a bug and then it's super close with the exact person you're fighting with.
Maybe he also bugged.
Maybe, but it would still be annoying. And I wouldn't have profited from it. Actually, in the locals, their Steph and Voyager have the exact same time. 1-8. My pet disconnected again in that dirt turn, but I never mind. I caught it in the dirt turn, but I got it again in the wheat exit. Yes. I'm gonna. I'm just gonna try to finish this one. Oh god! Like it always. Just sometimes it's connected, then it's disconnected again, then it's connected again, then it's disconnected. I don't know, I'm just gonna have it higher maybe, the cable. That feels super awkward, but maybe, I don't know. Oh, I thought my game crashed.
Yeah, that was still missing for you.
It froze for 10 seconds.
But now you can drive?
Yeah, wait for now.
Then the game crash is still up to come.
That's gonna happen in the knockout, maybe.
Ah, okay. Yeah, that's true.
Yeah, I could rejoin. Another one there in the tunnel that I caught it. Wait. Deviously? That's lucky. always freezing in, right afterwards.
Mini steals points. Ah shit, it's not enough. I thought I would be more ahead of Ryulu. Wow. What is this? Ryulu was just 7th or something, and he was just 4 points behind. Crazy. Just because Voyager stole me a point, a position once, and now Mini. But I never bugged, so this is nice.
I guess with the problems that I have here, 5th is kinda what I should aim for. Voyager is also 120 points away now. This, under these circumstances, I can be happy about that. As I could be happy about the 4th place in Lagoon PEC. I wonder what's gonna happen at this warbank this time. Like usually, or in the past, it was always very, very consistent. And also in the warm up, it's very consistent. But last time we played it, it was really, really bad for me. I got stuck in it twice, I think.
Yeah, today and when I played it, didn't work. Usually it works, but today it didn't.
Like once or a couple of times?
Couple of times.
It's gonna work now. Now I'm having legs. That was also missing. Like very short freezes in between. Oh, the other is gone. And I get a very bad warbear. Oh god, this is close. Yes! Wow. Lucky Marius.
Yeah. It showed me 5th in the last CP.
You probably were. But maybe save the sweet player. Was very close, like. There's also Leo, he was also in front of us.
But what was this really bad time now?
I had a very bad warbang and the pop before was also kind of bad. You were behind us. Like all of us in the tunnel, you were already behind us. You came through with the warbang. You overtook 2 people with the warbang. At least.
Oh mein Gott. That's the worst wallbang I've ever seen.
Oh, where are you?
I got a 90 degree drift and stopped on the inside wall with my front. I stood with my front on the inside wall.
Yeah, that's bad.
I've never had something like this. Oh my god. I mean, when I spoke about I had bad wall banks, then it was a different kind of bad that I meant. But this tops it off. That was probably just because I had a more stronger angle now. I wanted to make it so perfect.
Good for them now. Had a very bad start there. Oh wow. I was half a second behind.
I had to release three times in the tunnel. If I hadn't had this crash, then Ryulu would definitely lose a map now. But like this, it's still not sure.
Yeah, now I'm first. Yeah, great. I can do it. It's 11 points.
I mean, this would have been also the track where I can catch up to Ryulu in the total standings. But, I mean, it was possible to win every round here. Ah, no, not the second. Ryulu had a strong time there, but they are second and the rest winning.
No, I got an auto drift at the top of the hill. I was first.
And I have the bad wall bang. The other bad.
Thank you, you gave me the map room with that.
No, you don't have enough points.
No, I do.
You don't.
Oh, no, I do. Oh no, it's 180, not 170, oh shit, yeah.
In the past I was always coming nicely through on this track, but now this is just nothing. Just nothing.
Well, Ryulu has a crash now. For him to lose it. Yeah, my starts are so awful. He's in first.
And another bad. I don't know, today they don't work?
That's really unlucky.
Yeah, two times I kept the slide on the wall. Like, I'm on the wall and I slide still. But the other one was the worst.
Vulture actually passed Mini Marina now. Mini Marina had a very bad bad map there. But I don't really have a chance. Is this, yeah, it's the last map.
Ah, yeah, so the Ipo map came in between.
Yeah. Also just noticed now.
No. Let me check the points. I'm pretty alone now. I was really a chance to get closer to Ryugo.
Yes, I think one. For me it's also 100 points behind and 100 points in front. How many points did you actually get in the last map? You were still like 5th or something?
No, I think I was still 4th.
Yeah.
170, but the gap to the top 3 was 40
yeah,
to 50
got,
points.
Like, 200.
Yeah, 217.
14 or something, yeah. No, I couldn't have 270. Yeah, Ryudo could have 217.
Yeah, I think Ryudo had 222.
Yes.
Okay, I fucked up. Not completely, but to beat Ryudo, I fucked up. Was the most safest sand turn that you can do.
You are 2 turns behind him.
Yeah, I lost it there. This is exactly what I mean.
Oh my god! Ah, I crashed. I had an oversteer at the end of the forest turn, and I crashed. I was so safe third, and in the end I'm 6th. With a very slight crash, and like, 3 people overtook me on the finish block. The 2, I mean. How did I even lose that much speed? I don't get that.
Hello, Artemis.
Wait, where's...
Twitch has made a sub on level 1 for me. Twitch? That's weird. I also never heard the sound, but Twitch? Is it a user called Twitch? Oversteer. Fuck it, yeah. But yeah, thanks. Oh man, why do I get the... I'm so good on this track, but I fear this oversteer all the time, and of course I get it now. Right into the wall. And it's so close to third. This is what I really don't like on Mania Planet environments. In this sector, there is basically no chance to avoid these oversteers.
Which one?
Right before castle, the castle entry. You have gravel on the left, you have gravel on the right, you have the transition from road to pavement and from pavement to sand.
Yeah, I sometimes have problems there, but it's not really the worst part for me in case of overseers. I have overseers in this turn, for example, the swipehander. I always get an overseer there.
Ah, I lost my focus.
The transition.
I lost my focus.
Why does it have to be so close with Mini? Damn.
Kinda alone on second place in total standings, and also Mini and Voyager are not really scoring well points here.
Yeah, but they're still scoring good enough points.
So it was just about the map win, and this was over after the oversteer. So let's just go for a YOLO last run here. Full YOLO. Let's try to beat YOLO's time. Almost.
Nice. Eternity says he was first in the first 30 seconds. And his best time is a 43 on this track.
Oh, he has the second CP.
Yeah, I'm wondering now between Voyager and Mini. Yeah, kinda close for them.
Voyager keeps third.
Oh, current Daily Mania record RVS or AW. S. Lawrence.
So YOLO first, I'm second, Voyager third, Mini Marina fourth, Lars on fifth. Then Leo on sixth, Black Dark on seventh. So far, all the time, kinda big distances. Dunner on eighth, Lawrence, this is close, on ninth. And Solide Seehund far behind, there's a big distance again on tenth.